Ah, Lady Leda spoke of you. You're that tarnished. Guided here by kindly Mikkola. Won't we all? I am Freya. I once fought alongside General Radahn. In battle, you can be sure I'll hold my own. Oh, another. Did you speak to our Dara little? If you've yet to do so, have him give you a map of the Cross's whereabouts. You'll find more of them dotted about these lands. They are Mikkola the Kind's footprints. If you've yet to do so, be sure to have our dour little friend share his map of assuming you intend to trace Kind Mikkola's path.
Another, treading the heels of Mikkola. Then, as that woman would surely say, we are in our purposes well aligned. But understand, your kind are not forgiven. The Erdtree is my people's enemy. By Marika long betrayed, set aflame. I believe Mikkola's apologies when he says our delivery will come, but never will I see your kind as worthy. And yet, my own. If Mikkola it is whom you would seek, then, comrade, these are the sites of the crosses I found. I urge you, as long as you abide by his footfalls, you will be no enemy to me. I urge you, follow. As long as you abide by.
If you've yet to do so, assuming you intend.
Hello there. Together, we work
together for Mikkola the Kind.
Many things. We. Goodbye.
You must be the Tarnished. I am Ansbach. Formerly in service to Lord Moak. But now, like you, another soul guided by kindly Mikola. I'm hardly the steady hand I once was. Which is why I have chosen to dedicate to discern tender Mikola's ultimate purpose. I'd rather not volunteer service to a new master unless I know that I can be of use. May six crosses, identical to this one, they are akin to tender Mikola's footprints. Or gravestones. If you discover any more crosses, be certain to tell me. I presume you, too, are keen to know just what kind Mikola is doing here. If you discover, be certain to, I presume you just what...
long-decked beast from higher sphere delivered. Take root inside the tower sculptor keepers, and perched within, we beg of thee, rise. Trumpets fire.